remember when God visited the earth in the form of a child, and we meet to worship the Lord and to celebrate the new life He offers us. We pray that we will experience God's presence in a fresh way. This is the true meaning of Christ's birth. The angel said He would be called Emmanuel, which means God with us. God is always with us, but when we welcome His Spirit into our hearts and minds, we experience the comfort and the power of God's presence.
Before Christ came into the world, God's people awaited His arrival for centuries. So now, we wait that God will move us as we listen to the story of Christmas miracle. The Lord is good unto them that wait for Him, to the soul that seeketh Him. It is good that a man should both hope and quietly wait for the salvation of the Lord. In the words of the psalmist, let us rest in the Lord and wait patiently for Him. The choir will now sing the chorus.